Hi guys, welcome to Click 18. My name is Raghav and today I'll be showing you how to drop shadows on products. So this is the image and we'll be dropping the shadow on this shoe. For this, first of all you have to do the cutout using pen tool, or maybe you can do it using quick selection tool or magic wand tool. So for this product I have the cutout ready. This is the path. So all I have to do is I have to make the cutout of this. I am going to use 1% feather, 1 pixel feather for this, and then I'm going to take it in the new layer, and then I'll be using a new layer and I'll fill it with white background. And then all I have to do is select the shoe layer and transform the layer by pressing Ctrl T, right click and rotate like this, resize the shoe. Once you are done, hit enter or double click on the transformation, and then all you have to do is go to the elliptical marquee tool. And what I'll be doing is I'll be just selecting the area where I want the shadow and the shape of it. So for this I want the elliptical shape, as the shoe is vertical. So this is the shape I want. And now what I have to do is I have to select the area where I have to drop the shadow. So basically I have to drop it on the base layer, that is the white background. So I have selected the layer and then I will drop feather in this. Again the feather will be of 5 pixel. Hit OK and then I'll just press Ctrl J and make a duplicate of the cutout. So as you can see, I have this cutout available, but you can't see the shadow. So for the shadow, what you have to do is you have to press Ctrl L to open the levels, and then all you have to do is just bring out the output levels down to 180 or somewhere around 85. So here it is 185. So as you can see, the shadow is available now. Hit OK and just reposition the shadow according to the shoe. So for this you have to select the move tool and then you can reposition it. So this is done. You can merge the layer by pressing Ctrl E, and as you can see you have the shadow now. So if we look at the before and after, this is what we have done. This was the before and this is the after. So if you like the video, please don't forget to hit like on the video and subscribe on the channel. Thank you so much. Have a good day.